tech tip of the day. If you're draining an oil filter, get a punch and a hammer, punch the bottom of it, make a hole. As you could see here, nice and clean. You don't get your hands dirty. I like using this method so I won't get dirty and make a mess everywhere. If you like this tech tip, give it a like and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.